All right, ladies, it is time. Yes, it is time. So again, you need to have a single weight that you can use. We're doing a lot of different things with that single weight. If you have a couple of options, you might want to have a couple of options. But let's go ahead and get it started with our warm up. Let's jog in place. Get some little hops side to side. And we'll take it back to a jog. Okay, let's get those heels up for butt kicks. And then back down to that jog. And take those feet front to back. And back side to side. Let's get 10 jumping jacks. 10 jumping jacks. And then after 10 jumping jacks, we'll take it back to that jog. Back to that jog. Let's go side to side. And take those feet front to back, add those arms long striders. And keep it moving. Let's go back side to side. And get that single leg knee punch, step it back, punch it up, 10 in a row and then switch. Good, 10 on each side. And after 10 on each side, we'll take it back to that jog. Back to that jog. Take those feet front to back. And side to side. Now cross your hands, cross your feet. Switch that front hand, front foot. And that's it, keep it moving. Let's go back to side to side. And take it to your jog. And get those heels up for butt kicks. Good, back to that jog. And let's get 10 more jumping jacks. And then after your jumping jacks this time, let's get those feet wider than hip width apart, push them back side to side. Five each way. Five each way, take those arms out next for trunk twist. 10 total, five each way. 10 total standing, and then the same thing, bent over. 10 standing, 10 bent over, trunk twists. Good, 10 total standing, 10 bent over, trunk twists, then we'll get that chicken walk. Reach down for your toes, switch sides, five on each leg. Five on each side. After five on each side, we'll get a knee hug straight up, five on each leg. Knee hugs up, five on each side. Good, five on each side of this knee hug. After five on each side, bring those hands to your hips. Trunk circles, five each way. Trunk circles, five each way. Good, trunk circles, five each way. And after five each way, we'll get that butt stretch, pulling your knee up across your body. Five on each side. Pull that knee up across, five on each side. Good, five on each side. Then we'll take a lunging step, bring that elbow to your knee, rotate, open up. Hold that stretch for a second, step back and switch. Three on each side. Good, three on each side. Good, three on each side, and then we'll get a quad stretch, five on each leg. Good, quad stretch next, five on each leg. Good, five on each side, and then we'll get an ankle pull to an inverted toe touch. Five on each leg. Ankle pull to an inverted toe touch, five on each side. Five on each. Once you finish five on each side here, we'll lay down on our backs. We'll finish the warm up from the ground. Good, five on each, and then we'll lay down on our backs. And once Once you get down on the ground, we're going to start with a full leg swing. Up and all the way across your body. Five in a row and then switch. Up and all the way across. Five on each side. Good. Full leg swings. Five on each side. After five on each side, one leg bent, straight leg high kicks. Ten on each leg. Good. Straight leg high kicks. Ten on each side. Once you finish 10 on each side, we'll flip over to our stomachs. Good. Straight leg high kicks, 10 on each side, then flip it over. Once you get on your stomachs, arms out for scorpions. Five each way. Scorpions, five on each side. Good. Five on each side for your scorpions. Then we'll bring your hands in close and get three press ups. Up and back, three of each. Good, three press ups up and back. And after that third press up, knees in close for hip drops, five on each side. Hip drops, five each way. Good. Once you finish five on each side for those hip drops, bring your knees back, tip of the park for cat cows. 10 total, five of each. Good, 10 total cat cows. Then we'll come up and take a knee and finish it out, hip flexor and hamstring stretch. Three on each side. Hip flexor, hamstring stretch to finish here, three on each. Once you finish this last bit of stretching, take a second, stretch out anything else, grab some water if you'd like, and we will get started with our workout. Friday. So as you're finishing that stretching, I'll tell you a little bit about what we're gonna be doing for this morning. So we have 12 exercises, 30 seconds of each. Most of them are gonna be with this single dumbbell, but again, you can choose different weights if you want for the different exercises. After each 30 second exercise, we're gonna do 20 seconds of cardio. So this is the one where you can choose your own cardio. It can be high impact, it can be low impact. You can do what I do, you can do your own thing, whatever you wanna do. Once we finish the full set, then we have a little bit of a cardio series to finish, and then we'll take a break. So, first thing we're gonna do is with this single arm, single weight in your right arm, hinging forward, we have a single arm reverse fly. So you're gonna squeeze that shoulder blade together, but trying not to rotate those hips. So don't drop your shoulder, stay nice and square, that right arm comes out wide and back in. So we're gonna start out here this first set, 30 seconds of a reverse fly, then we have 20 seconds of cardio. Ready, go, here we go. Hinge it forward, good, come out wide. Keep those abs tight. You're trying not to rotate those shoulders or hips. Good, coming back. That's it, perfect. Nice, there we go, good. That's it, Allison, great job, you're halfway there. Nice work, ladies, you gotta keep it going. 10 more seconds. Involuntary stop. 5 seconds. Good, that's it. Time, put that weight down. Now we have 20 seconds of cardio ready. Go, anything you wanna do. Again, you can do what I do, you can do what you wanna do. Great job, Greta. You can do burpees, good job. Good job, that's it, keep it up. We are halfway there, and then we're gonna grab that single weight again. Good, that's it. 5 more seconds. Time, good, now this weight stays in your right hand. We're gonna do a squat with a rotational press. Squat it down, rotate on those toes, and press straight up. Ready, go. 30 seconds, rotate, press straight up. That bicep should be right in your ear as you press. Good, 30 seconds on this right arm, and then we're gonna go back to cardio. Good. That's it, nice job, ladies, good work. Halfway, that's it, Christy, good. 10 seconds to go. Nice, that's it. 5 seconds. Time, put that weight down, get that cardio, 20 seconds, ready, go. 20 second cardio, good, that's it. Perfect, keep it going. Nice, good, that's it, ladies, that's it. Halfway, we're gonna grab that weight again next. Good. 5 seconds to go. Good job. Time, good, now with this weight in that right hand, we've got our hip to shoulder. Lock it into 90 degrees and open it up. Ready, go. Elbow stays locked. Get that tricep parallel to the ground. Keep it at 90 degrees, the whole motion. Good, that's it, Sarah. Nice, ladies, awesome. Keep this up. Perfect, you got it. Good, that's halfway. Nice work, ladies, awesome. 10 seconds to go. Good. Last 5 seconds. Time, put that weight down, get that cardio, 20 seconds ready, go. 20 second cardio, good, that's it, there you go, and nice job. Perfect, ladies, keep it going. Nice job, that's halfway. Good, good. 5 seconds to go. Time, good, grab that weight again, stay in your right arm, your left leg comes in front, dropping into a lunge, you're gonna press overhead as you drop. Down and then back up, ready, go. Right arm with that left leg in front, drop underneath, stand back tall. Good, yep, that's it, good job. Nice, there we go. Perfect, keep it up, ladies, you got this. Halfway, good, stick with it. 10 seconds to go. Last 5 seconds. Time, put that weight down, get that cardio, 20 seconds, ready, go. 20 second cardio, good, that's it. Perfect, keep it moving. Awesome. Nice, that's halfway. Good, 5 more seconds. Time, good, now if you wanna grab a little bit of a heavier weight, you can, weight stays in that right hand. Left leg is down, single leg already up. Down and up, right hand to that left leg, ready? Go, hinge it forward, stand back tall. Keep those shoulders square, good. That's it, there you go. Nice job, awesome. That's it, ladies, perfect, keep it up. That's halfway, good. 10 seconds to go. Nice, that's it, ladies, that's it, great job. 5 more seconds. Time, good, get that cardio, 20 seconds, ready, go. 20 second cardio, good, that's it. Awesome. Perfect, keep it moving, ladies, you got it. Good, good. That's it, halfway. Nice work. 5 seconds to go. Time, good, now you need that weight for a squat jack with a pickup. Good squat to pick it up, here we go, pick it up and switch hands. If you don't wanna jump, step out, step together, ready, go. Squat jack, get that pickup, good. Nice, that's it, there we go. Awesome, great job, ladies, keep it up. Good, Francis, that's it. Nice job, ladies, keep it going. That's halfway, good work. 10 seconds to go. Last 5 seconds. Nice. Time, leave that weight on the ground, get that cardio, 20 seconds, ready, go. 20 second cardio, then we have one exercise without any weights next. Good, perfect, that's it, great job. Keep it moving, halfway there. Good job. 5 seconds to go. Time, good. Next one we're gonna do, no weights, is a lateral bear crawl. Knees hover over the ground, a couple steps over and a couple steps back. Ready, go. Keep that back flat. Knees are right underneath your hips. Across and back, a couple steps over and back. That's it, there we go. Nice job, ladies. You gotta keep this up. Perfect. That's halfway. Nice, ladies, you gotta keep it going. 10 seconds to go. Good, last 5 seconds. Time, good, get up for that cardio, 20 seconds, ready, go. 20 second cardio, and then we're gonna pick up that weight in our left hand and do all those single-sided exercises on that left side. You gotta keep it up. Halfway there. Good. 5 seconds. time. Grab that weight in that left hand. We start from the top with that reverse fly. Hinge it forward, single arm, ready, go. Good, you gotta keep those abs tight. Don't drop that shoulder. Good. That's it, great job. Nice. Good, that's it, Greta. Perfect, you got it. That's halfway. Nice job, ladies, nice job. 10 seconds to go. That's it, good work. Last 5 seconds. Time, good, put that weight down, get that cardio ready. Go, 20 second cardio, ladies, good. That's it, perfect. Nice, great job, just keep it moving, you got it. That's it, good. Halfway. Perfect, that's it, great job, keep it up. 5 seconds to go, grab that weight. Time, weight goes in that left hand, squat with our rotational press. Rotate and press, ready, go. Here we go, squat it down, rotate, press. Right back down, get that bicep right over your ear. Good. That's it, nice job, good, and perfect, ladies, keep it going. That's halfway. Good, you have 10 seconds left. Last 5 seconds. Time, great job, get that cardio, ladies, ready, go. 20 second cardio, good. That's it, great job. Perfect, keep it moving, ladies, you got it. Halfway there. Good. 5 seconds to go. Time, good. Now with that left hand, we have our hip to shoulder. Hip to shoulder on this left side, lock it at 90 degrees, ready, go. Here we go, open and close, good. Tricep is parallel at the top. Good. That's it. Nice, good work, ladies. Awesome, you gotta keep this up. Perfect. Great job, that's halfway. Nice, nice. Good, Christy, that's it. 10 seconds to go. Good, last 5 seconds. Time, good, put that weight down, get that cardio, 20 seconds, ready, go. 20 second cardio, good. We have 2 more 30-second exercises to go. Keep it up. That's it. Good, great job. Halfway. Perfect, keep it moving, ladies, you got it. 5 more seconds. Time, get that weight in your left hand, right leg comes in front, we're gonna drop underneath in that lunge with your overhead press. Down and up, ready, go. Left hand and that right leg is in front. Don't roll forward onto that right toe. Keep your weight back in that heel. Good, that's it. Awesome. Good, great job, ladies. You gotta keep this up. Halfway. Good. 10 seconds to go. Nice job, keep it up. 5 more seconds. Time, good, get that cardio. We have 1 more 30-second exercise, ready, go. 20 seconds here. Then we have that single leg RDL, so if you wanna go to a heavier weight next. Good, that's it, great job. Perfect, keep it moving, halfway. 5 seconds to go. Time, good, left hand has your weight, that right leg is down. Single leg RDLs, ready, go. Keep those shoulders square. That's it, down and up, good. Nice, that's it, ladies, great job. Good, there you go, Anna, you got it. Perfect. Stick with this, ladies, nice job. That's halfway. 10 seconds to go. Good. 5 more seconds. Time, put those weights down, get that cardio ready, go. 20 seconds here, ladies, and I'll tell you about our cardio finisher. Good, that's it, perfect, great job, ladies, keep it moving. Good, that's it, halfway, perfect. 5 seconds to go. Time, great job. All right, so now we are gonna do 45 seconds of a shuffle, and 45 seconds of a run. But after our 45 second shuffle, we have two exercises that we're gonna do, and 45 seconds of a run, and then two exercises. So if you wanna come up, both of those angles there. All right, starting with 45 seconds of a shuffle, ready, go. 45 seconds, good, that's it, perfect. There we go, nice job, ladies, awesome. Keep it moving, 45 seconds, good, Sarah, that's it. Awesome job, ladies, whatever space you have, looks good. Nice. Good, that's it. Perfect, keep it going. 20 seconds to go. Good, that's it, ladies, great job, you got it. Perfect, keep it up, keep it up. 10 seconds to go. Last 5 seconds. Time, good, now you need your weight. We're gonna lay it down, your two exercises. You're gonna start with a straight arm sit-up. If you don't wanna do a straight arm sit-up, you can make it a crunch. 10 on each arm, then you're up to a seated position for an overhead press and that Egyptian hold. 10 on each side, heels can be on or off. Go ahead and get it going. 10 full sit-ups with that straight arm. Support your wrist if you need to, or you can make it a crunch and keep your back on the ground. 10 with each side. That's it, ladies, here we go. You got it, good. Perfect, 10 and switch arms, good job. Nice. That's it, great job. Once you finish 10 on each arm, you're gonna come up to a seated position and you have that Egyptian hold position for your overhead press. 10 on each side. You can have heels on or off the ground. 10 with each side in that seated position. Good. That's it, great job. 10 on each side, then you're gonna get back up. Good work, ladies, perfect. That's it, good, good. Nice, Greta, great job. That Egyptian hold position with that overhead press. 10 on each side, good, Sarah, there we go, great job. Perfect, 10 on each side, then get back up to your feet, and we're gonna do 45 seconds of a run, ladies, you got it. Good. On this run, it's your choice if you wanna do forward and back pedal or pivot and run the whole time. Good, 10 on that overhead press on each side, back up to your feet. We're going 45 seconds of a run, ladies. Awesome, good, get your space. Forward and back pedal or turn and pivot and run. Ready, go. 45 seconds on this run. After this, we have that same series with your straight arm sit up and then that Egyptian hold with your overhead press, ladies. Keep it going. Good, that's another, there you go. Nice job, Christy, perfect. Keep this push. Good, that's it, great job. Nice work, Greta. Awesome, ladies, stick with this, you got it. 20 seconds to go. Nice. Great job, ladies, great job. Keep this up. Last 10 seconds. Good, Allison. 5 seconds to go. Time, good, back on the ground. That straight arm sit up, 10 on each side. And then you're seated overhead, that Egyptian hold press. Good, 10 on each arm for that straight arm sit up or crunch. Perfect, great job, and that's it, good ladies, awesome. That straight arm sit up, 10 on each side, then seated position for that Egyptian hold press. 10 on each side, ladies, then grab a drink, and that's one set. Good. Great job. Good, straight arm sit-ups, 10 on each side, and then that seated position, heels can be on or off the ground for that Egyptian hold with your overhead press. Good. That's it, you got it, Sarah. Good, Christy, nice. Great job. Perfect, then seated position, that overhead press. Good, Anna, there we go. Nice job, ladies, awesome, that's it. Egyptian hold press, good, Francis. 10 on each side, ladies, then go ahead and grab a drink, and that's one set. We're doing it two more times. Good job. Awesome, that's it. Good work, ladies, perfect. Good job. Awesome. Nice, Christy, good work, ladies, perfect. One set down, two to go, again, same series. 30 seconds of an exercise and 20 seconds of cardio in that same finisher series after each one. Great job. First set's always the longest. Second set, when we come back, we're going back to that reverse fly. Our first exercises are gonna be with this right side of our body. So grab that weight. We're starting 30 seconds with this right arm. Reverse fly, 20 seconds of cardio. Ready, go. Here we go, right arm. Good, keep those shoulders square. Keep those abs pulled up tight. That'll help you keep your squared shoulder. That's it, good. Nice job, ladies, you got it, perfect. Keep this up. Good job, that's halfway. Nice, good, Francis. 10 seconds to go. 5 seconds. Time, put that weight down, get that cardio ready. Go, 20 second cardio, ladies. Then we're gonna keep that weight in our right hand. We have that squat with our rotational press. Good. That's it, keep it moving. Halfway there. Nice job, Bretta. Good, 5 seconds. Time, good, get that weight in that right hand. We've got our squat with that rotational press. Ready, go. Squat it down, rotate, press. Good. That's it, pivot on those toes, press straight up over that ear. Good work. Nice, Allison. Awesome job, ladies, keep it going. Good, halfway. Nice, ladies, great job, you gotta keep it up. 10 seconds to go. Nice, that's it. 5 seconds to go. Good, Anna, that's it, perfect. Time, get that cardio ready. Go, 20 seconds, you got it. Next thing we're gonna do is that hip to shoulder. Good, great job. Keep it moving, ladies, halfway. That's it, great job. 5 more seconds. Time, good, get that weight in that right hand, lock it at 90 degrees, hip to shoulder. Up and back down, ready, go. Here we go, ladies, you got it, perfect. That's it, awesome. Good job. Keep it going, ladies. You got it. Awesome. That's it. Nice. Lock it at 90 degrees. Perfect. Halfway. Nice. There we go. 10 seconds left. 5 seconds. Time. Put that weight down. Get that cardio. 20 seconds. Ready? Go. Good, 20 second cardio. Next thing we have is that lunge with our overhead press. That's it, great job, keep it moving. Awesome. Halfway there. Great job, ladies, good, good, keep it up. 5 more seconds. Time, get that weight in your right hand, that left leg comes in front. We drop underneath for that lunge with your overhead press. Ready, go. Right arm, left leg, straight up and down. Nice. That's it. Great job, ladies. You got to keep it up. Perfect. Nice. That's it. Good job. Good, Christy. Nice. Keep it up, ladies. Here we go. That's halfway. 10 seconds to go. Perfect. There we go. Last 5 seconds. Time. Good. Here we go with cardio. Cardio ready. Go. Good, our next exercise is that single leg RDL. If you wanna go a little heavier, great job, that's it. Awesome, keep it moving. That's halfway. Good job. 5 seconds to go. Time, good, get that weight in your right hand, that left leg is down. Single leg RDL, staying nice and square with those shoulders, ready, go. Here we go, hinge it forward, stand back tall. Abs are tight. Good, shoulders are square. That's it, nice. Good, ladies, good, you gotta keep it going. That's halfway. 10 seconds to go. Good. That's it, last 5 seconds. Time, good, get that cardio. Here we go, 20 seconds, ready, go. 20 second cardio, ladies, good. Then we're gonna do that squat jack with a pickup. So we'll have that weight down on the ground. That's it, halfway. Good, keep it up. 5 seconds. Time, good, standing over that weight, either that squat jack with a pickup or you can step. Ready, go. Here we go, you got it. Squat, Jack, pick it up, put it back down. Good. That's it, great job. Keep it up, ladies, here we go. Nice. That's it, awesome. Good, Sarah. Keep it going, ladies, you got this. That's halfway. 10 seconds to go. Good, that's it. Last 5 seconds. Time, good, get that cardio. Cardio ready, go. Cardio here, then we have our single exercise that is without weights. Good. Nice, that's it. Awesome job, ladies. Keep it moving. Halfway. Good. 5 seconds to go. Time. Great job. Now we're going to drop it down for that lateral bear crawl. Knees hover over the ground. Couple steps over and back. Ready? Go. Here we go, ladies. Keep those knees right underneath your hips. Back is flat. Good, Christy. There we go. Across and back. Good work. That's it, Francis. Great job. Halfway. Nice, ladies. That's it. 10 seconds to go. 5 seconds. Time. Come on up to your feet. Get that cardio. Cardio ready. Go. Perfect. Cardio here, ladies. And we're going to switch that left arm and get those exercises with that left side. Perfect. Nice, there we go. Great job. Halfway. Good. 5 seconds to go. Time. Good. First one with this left side is that reverse fly. Reverse fly here, ladies. 30 seconds. Ready. Go. Left side. Good. That's it. Perfect. Keep it going. Nice job. There we go. Good, Allison. That's it. Perfect, great job, ladies. You got this. That's halfway. Nice, 10 seconds to go. That's it. Last 5 seconds. Time, great job, ladies. Get that cardio, 20 seconds, ready? Go, 20 second cardio, good. That's it, great job. Our next one is that squat with the rotational press. Good, ladies, perfect. Halfway. Good, there we go. 5 seconds to go. Time, good, get that weight, that left hand does that squat. Rotate and press, left side. Ready, go. Squat it down, rotate, press straight up over that bicep. Good. Nice, that's it, here we go. Keep it up. That's it, ladies, nice. Good, nice hand. Great job, you got it. That's halfway. Good. 10 seconds to go. Good, last 5 seconds. Time, good, get that cardio here. 20 seconds, ready, go. 20 second cardio, good. That's it, great job. We have our hip to shoulder next. Good. Perfect, keep it moving. That's halfway. 5 seconds. Time, good, left side for our hip to shoulder. Lock it in at 90, open and close, ready, go. Here we go, ladies, you got it. Lock it at 90 degrees, open it up, tricep is parallel. Good, that's it. Perfect, keep it going, ladies, you got it. Nice job. That's halfway. Good. 10 seconds to go. Perfect. That's it, ladies. You got to keep it up. 5 seconds. Time. Good. Get that cardio. 20 seconds. Ready? Go. 20 second cardio, ladies. We have two more 30 second exercises to go. Good. We've got that lunge drop with our overhead press next. That's it. Great job. You're halfway. Good. 5 seconds to go. Time, good, get that weight in that left hand, your right leg comes in front. Drop under that lunge and press up overhead, ready, go. Here we go, ladies, you gotta drop underneath and press. Good. straight up and down. Nice job, ladies. Awesome. You got it. Keep it up. Great job. That's halfway. Good. And 10 seconds to go. Good. Last 5 seconds. Time. Great job, ladies. Here we go. Cardio. 20 seconds. Ready? Go. 20 second cardio. We have one more 30 second exercise. It's going to be that single leg RDL if you want to go a little heavier. That's it. Keep it up. Halfway. Good. 5 more seconds. Time. Good job. Awesome. Now that left hand has your weight. Single leg RDL hinging towards that right leg. Ready? Go. Left hand towards that right leg. Keep those shoulders square. Good. That's it. Great job. You got it, ladies. Keep this up. Perfect. Good. That's it, Christy. You got it. Halfway. Nice. There we go. Great job. 10 seconds left. That's it. Keep it up. Last 5 seconds. Time. Great job. Here we go with cardio. 20 seconds. Ready? Go. 20 second cardio, ladies, and we're gonna go into that 45 second shuffle. Good. Great job, keep it moving. That's halfway. Perfect. 5 seconds. Time, great job. All right, now we're going back to that same series. 45 seconds of a shuffle and then that straight arm sit up. Shuffles here, ready, go. 45 seconds on that shuffle. There you go, Sarah, you got it. Good, that's it, perfect. Awesome, ladies, come on, keep it going. 45 second shuffle, then we'll lay it down with that single weight. That's it, great job. Perfect, keep it up. Nice, nice. Good job, Allison. 20 seconds to go. That's it, great job. Perfect, keep it up. Last 10 seconds. 5 seconds, and we're gonna lay it down on the ground. Time, good. On our backs, we have that straight arm sit-up or your crunch. 10 reps on each side, and then your seated position for that Egyptian hold press. 10 on each arm. Good. Great job, ladies. If you need to support that wrist with your opposite hand, you can grab that wrist. Good, 10 on each arm, ladies. Perfect, keep this up. Great job. Good, that's it. 10 sit-ups or crunches with that straight arm on each side. Good work. Nice, great job, ladies, awesome. 10 on each, then that seated position for that Egyptian hold with your overhead press. 10 on each side. Good. That's it, great job, ladies, awesome. Good work. Christy, that's it. Nice, Anna, there we go. Good, that Egyptian hold press. Great job, Sarah, there we go. Good, Allison. 10 with each arm in that Egyptian hold press. Good, then we're gonna get back up to our feet and we're gonna do 45 seconds of a run. You got it, ladies, keep this up. Perfect. Good. Nice job. Perfect. Now we're gonna do 45 seconds of a run, ladies. Up and back or turn and pivot, ready? Go, 45 seconds on this run, great job. And then we're gonna finish out this second set with those same exercises. Perfect, keep it going, ladies, you got it. Nice job. Awesome. That's it, perfect, keep it going, Sarah, good work. Here we go. Nice job, you got it, stick with this. That's it, and good. You have 20 seconds to go. Good work, ladies. Good work. Stick with it. Come on. Nice. Good job. Perfect. That's it. That's it. Come on. 10 seconds left. 5 seconds. Time. Good. Lay it down. Straight arm sit-ups. 10 on each side. And then that Egyptian hold. Overhead press. 10 on each side. And grab a drink. Great work, ladies. That's 2 down. We have 1 to go. Good. Awesome. Keep it going. Straight arm sit-ups or that crunch. 10 with each side. Good. Nice job, ladies. That's it. Perfect. 10 with each arm on that sit-up. Good. And then your seated position. Great job, ladies. Nice transition. There we go. Good. 10 on each arm. And then that seated position for your overhead press. You got it. Good. That's it. Great job, ladies. Great work. Awesome. Finish out this second set with that seated position on your Egyptian hold. 10 with each arm. Good, Sarah. There you go. You got it. 10 on each arm, ladies. Then grab a drink, and we have one more set to go. Great job. Perfect. Good. Nice, ladies. That's it. Great job. Perfect. Awesome. Good job, man. Nice work, ladies. Great job. 10 on each arm. Have a sip of water, and we will do our third and final set. Nice job. Good work, ladies. We have one more set to go. Same exact thing. One more time. We are going to start with that weight in our right hand for that reverse fly. 30 seconds on that right side reverse fly, and we'll get into 20 seconds of cardio, ladies. Last set, right side, ready, go. Here we go, get it going. Right arm, this reverse fly. Great job. That's it, here we go. Good, you got it, keep that up. Nice, nice. Good, you're halfway. That's it, Francis, nice job. 10 seconds to go. Good, good. Last 5 seconds. Time, get this cardio. 20 seconds ready, go. 20 second cardio, ladies, good. That's it, perfect. Great job. Then we're gonna get that weight for your squat with a rotational press. Halfway. 5 seconds to go. Time, good, get that weight in that right hand. We're gonna squat, rotate, and press. Ready, go. Right arm, squat, rotate, press straight up over that bicep. Here we go, good job. Awesome. That's it, Allison, good. Perfect, great job, ladies. You gotta stick with this. Good, that's halfway. Nice. 10 seconds to go. That's it, ladies, great work. Last 5 seconds. Time, good, get that cardio. Cardio here, ready, go. 20 seconds, good. We're going into a hip to shoulder next. That's it, keep it up, ladies, great work. That's halfway, good. 5 seconds. Time, good, grab that weight now, right side, hip to shoulder, lock it at 90, ready, go. Here we go, lock it at 90 degrees, open it up, triceps parallel. Good. That's it. Great job. You got it. Come on. Last set. Awesome. Good. That's it. There we go. That's halfway. Perfect. 10 seconds to go. Nice job. Last 5 seconds. Time. Put that weight down. Get that cardio ready. Go. 20 second cardio, then we have that lunge with our overhead press. Good. Here we go. Keep it up. Nice job, Ann. Awesome. Halfway. Keep it moving. 5 seconds to go. Time. Great job. Grab that weight. Your right hand, left leg is in front. Drop underneath as you press overhead. Ready? Go. Right arm presses. Left leg is in front. Good. That's it. Great job, ladies. Awesome. Good work. Keep it up. Nice job. Good, good. That's halfway. 10 seconds to go. Great job. Last 5 seconds. Time. Good. Get this cardio. Here we go. 20 seconds. Ready? Go. 20 second cardio. Good. That's it, great job. We've got that single leg RDL next if you want to go a little heavier. Good, keep it up. That's it. Halfway. Nice. 5 seconds to go. Time, great job. Grab that weight in your right hand, that left. Single leg RDL, down and up, ready, go. Here we go, right arm reaches towards that left leg, good. That's it. Nice job, ladies, you gotta keep it up. Perfect. Nice, that's halfway. 10 seconds to go. Nice job. Last 5 seconds. Time, good, put that weight down, get that cardio ready, go. 20 second cardio, ladies, then we have that squat jack with our pickups. Good, perfect, keep it moving, it's our last set. That's halfway, good. 5 seconds. Time, great job, we're going into that squat jack with your pickup. Good squat, pick it up with that squat jack. Ready, go. Take out the jump if you want. You can step in and out. That's it. Good, great job. Perfect, there you go, Anna, good job. Nice work, ladies, keep this up. That's halfway. Good, 10 seconds to go. Last 5 seconds. Time, great job, get that cardio ready, go. Cardio, 20 seconds, ladies. Then we have our single exercise without the weight. Good, that's it, perfect. Keep it going, great job, that's halfway. Good, good. 5 seconds to go. Time, good, now we're gonna drop it down for that lateral bear crawl, me too. Couple steps over, couple steps back, ready, go. Knees hover over that ground, keep that back flat.
There you go.
Good, that's halfway, you got it. Perfect. 10 seconds to go. Great job, ladies, great job. Last 5 seconds. Time, good, up to your feet, get that cardio, 20 seconds, ready, go. 20 second cardio, then we're gonna switch that left arm. Good, that's it, perfect. Great job, ladies, you got it. Halfway, good. 5 seconds to go, then we start that left side for our reverse fly. Time, good, grab that weight, left arm, now that reverse fly. Left side, 30 seconds, ready, go. Here we go, ladies, you got it. Good, that's it, keep that shoulder square, nice work. Awesome job, ladies, you got it. Perfect, that's halfway. 10 seconds to go, good. Last 5 seconds. Time, good, get this cardio ready, go. Cardio here, great job. We've got that squat with a rotational press next, ladies. You got it, keep it moving. That's halfway. Good. Great job. 5 seconds to go. Time, great job. Get that weight for your squat, rotate and press. Left side, ready, go. Here we go, squat it down, rotate and press. Straight up over that bicep. Good. Great job, there we go. Nice, Sarah. Great job, ladies. You got to keep it up. Halfway. Good. 10 seconds to go. Last 5 seconds. Time. Good. Get that cardio. 20 seconds. Ready? Go. 20 second cardio, ladies. Good. We've got a hip to shoulder next. Awesome. That's it. Keep it moving. Great job. Here we go, that's halfway. Good. 5 seconds. Time, great job. Get that weight hip to shoulder, lock it in, 90 degrees. 30 seconds, ready, go. Left side, good, hip to shoulder, that's it. Good, and nice. Perfect, you got it, ladies, keep this up. Good work, that's another good. Nice job, that's halfway. Good, you got it. 10 seconds to go. Last 5 seconds, you got it. Time, good, get that cardio, 20 seconds ready, go. 20 second cardio, then we're gonna do that lunge with your overhead press. Perfect, keep it going. That's halfway. 5 seconds. Time, good, get that weight in that left hand, your right leg comes in front, drop underneath as you press, ready, go. Here we go, ladies, you gotta, we have one more 30 second exercise after this. Straight up and down on that lunge, good job. Nice, that's it, Christy, good work. Perfect, keep it going, ladies, you got it. Halfway, good. 10 seconds to go. 5 seconds. Time, great job, get that cardio here. Cardio ready, go. 20 second cardio, then we have that single leg cardio. Go a little heavier if you want. Nice, great job, ladies, here we go, you got it. That's halfway, good. 5 seconds to go. Time, great job, last 30 second exercise. That left hand has your weight, reaching down towards that right leg, ready, go. Left hand towards that right leg, there we go. Good, that's it, perfect. Keep it going, ladies, you got it. Halfway, good job. 10 seconds to go. Nice, ladies, that's it, here we go, come on. Last 5 seconds. Time, great job, 20 second cardio, ladies, ready? Go, 20 seconds here, then we're going into that finisher series, you got it. Good, that's it, perfect, great job. Stick with it, that's halfway. Nice, nice. 5 seconds to go. Time, great job. All right, now 45 seconds on this shuffle, ladies. Ready, go. You gotta keep it moving, 45 second shuffle. Great job, awesome. Good, stick with this, you got it. That's it, nice, Allison, great job. Perfect, ladies, keep it moving, good work. There you go, that's it. Nice job, ladies, 20 seconds to go. Good. Perfect, that's it, keep this up. Last 10 seconds. Nice job. 5 seconds to go, then we're gonna lay down on your backs. Time, great job, straight arm sit-ups, 10 on each side. Straight arm sit-ups or crunches, 10 on each, and then that seated position, Egyptian hold for that overhead press, 10 on each side. Here we go, ladies, you got it, awesome. Straight arm sit-ups, 10 on each side, perfect. Good. That's it, great job. 10 on each side, then you have that Egyptian hold with that overhead press, ladies, perfect. Good work. Nice, that's it. Awesome. Then hold that Egyptian hold for that press. 10 on each arm, ladies. You got it. Good. That's it. Great job. There you go, Francis. Good work. Nice, Christy. That's it. Great job, ladies. Great job. Good. That single arm overhead press and that Egyptian hold. Great job, Anna. There we go. Good. 10 on each arm, ladies. Then we're going to get up. Last part of our workout is that 45 second run. Your straight arm sit-ups and that overhead press. And then we are done. Finish out 10 on each arm here. Great job, then we'll get back up to our feet one more time for that 45 second run, ladies, you're doing great. Awesome. Last part of our workout, starting with this run, ready, go. Here we go, ladies, run it out, 45 seconds, great job. Either pivot and run, or forward and back, but all perfect, that's it, and great job, Christy, you got it, here we go. You're good, nice job, ladies, keep it going. Awesome. This is it, last part of your workout. Perfect. Nice, there we go, great job. 20 seconds, this song. Love it.
And step.
Yeah. Oh. Good, you got it, ladies, keep it up. Perfect, 10 more seconds. Last 5 seconds. Time. Great job. Finish your workout, ladies, right here. Straight arm sit-ups, 10 on each arm. An Egyptian hold with your press, 10 on each arm. And we are done, ladies. We will stretch. Great job. Perfect. That straight arm sit-up, 10 on each side. Good. Nice. Awesome. Great work, ladies. Good. 10 straight arm sit-ups or crunches on each arm, and then that seated position for your overhead press. Good work. Perfect. Nice, Francis. There we go. Good job, ladies. Awesome. 10 straight arm sit-ups on each arm, that Egyptian hold with that overhead press, 10 on each side, and then we are finished. There you go, Sarah. Great work. Awesome. Good. Allison, nice. That's it. Good, ladies. Good. Perfect. Here we go. Nice, Anna. Great job. That's it. And good. Yes. Egyptian hold. 10 on each side for that overhead press. Grab a drink and we will stretch, ladies.